Monty Python contractual album, and part of the Monty Python team is, of course, Mr. Michael Palin. Can I introduce him to you now? Michael Palin.
Thank you.
Mr. Palin.
I'd just like to sing. Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's all right.
I'd just like to ask you, some of the material contained herein, this album of yours, I believe is a little bit, should we say, risque, and the IBA have disallowed it from being commercially advertised. How do you feel?
That's right, Tommy. Well, Tom, I'm shattered, you know. The bottom's certainly fallen out of my world, you know. One minute you're up and suddenly you're a pariah, an outcast, you know. I mean, I don't know how I'm going to be going back to the wife and kids with something like this under my belt. It's shattering, you know. I'll probably have to move home. I mean, from now on, we're just going to have to rely on our earnings from films, TV and books, socks, Python underwear.
I've seen the Python underwear. I must say that's very good.
Are you wearing it?
Yes, I am, but I don't think I ought to show it.
I don't think you ought to, actually, no, not with what you've got in
there. Let me ask you about something you recently did there in the United States of America. I think you did a big performance at the Hollywood Bowl.
We did four nights live at the Hollywood Bowl. And it's a lovely bowl. It's wonderful. We actually trod the same boards that Ringo, George, John Paul have been. Mind you, when they were there, they had a huge sort of lake in front with piranha fish in it. So if anyone tried to storm the stage, they got eaten up. But we just tried to get people to storm the stage. They still wouldn't.
This is the album. It's a very funny album, but quite a lot of it I'm darn sure we couldn't play actually on Radio 1. So get it and play it at home and laugh yourself to death. Would you like to introduce a band for me? They're called Adam and the Ants.
I'll try, but I'm shattered at the moment by the ban on the album.
Of course,
you know. Yeah. It's still shattering.
Adam and the Ants, after me.
Adam and the Ants.
And a thing called Dog Eat Dog.
And a thing called Dog Eat Dog.